No skateboarder ever wants to imagine what falling through the Megaramp gap would be like. So you gotta check this clip out.
I was awake the whole time, and I remember hitting, and I remember falling, and like...
Go listen to Lizzie's full story about this fall on the Hawk vs. Wolf podcast. It's worth it.